It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, take a look at the 5 and 10. It's glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes that glow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store, but the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that'll talk and we'll go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go.
Oh, Larry, look!
There's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well. It's the sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow.
Look,
it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start, and the thing that'll make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store, but the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door.
He's always walking towards me.
Sure, it's Christmas.
We catch the leaf.
Once more.
Okay, here's our house. My pretty lamp. We're getting ready to go home. I wanted to show you.
I have no excuse on that one.
Oh my gosh, my fairies. I painted fairies this year. And I finished my tree.
It's a lake or a river.
Oh, Steve, in your arm chart? If we went and I was there for 2 weeks water skiing, I wouldn't be able to straighten my arm.
10 days. We're always 10 days, right? The weekend before and the weekend after.
Well, I used to go for 2 weeks.
My fan.
Miller was 2 weeks. Miller was always, he went a week up before everybody. Like, I did that one trip with him, which was really cool. Mom got me, like, the choir and all the
chairs.
Those,
got our chairs up.
Yeah, but see, that was later on.
They work so nice with the television.
A long time before.
Yay.
Yeah.
So, who's
I used to go.
Hi, Daddy! My wishing well.
Okay.
Good job.
104 inches.
Good job, Bobby. Yay. I'm going to build my wishing well. Yay. Woo! Oh, Bob. Oh. A wishing well. Oh, you're putting a little tidy cat stuff in there?
Ooh, that last one.
I can have the music on because I'm gonna slow it down.
and then do it real so that it's like the leaves are blowing down. Don't make me sick. The dog is playing you. Come walking up. I don't have my glasses on. And then, oh my gosh. Oh, I know what I'm going to do.
Oh my God, here.
No, you have to give me.
This is perfect, right? Like that.
Okay, now. Wow.
Good girl. Shake it.
What do you want for Christmas? Ho, ho, ho.
Oh, that was nice.
Sleep until the dawn, for all is well.
No! That's too many!
Get it done, get it done.
Look, this is what I trimmed today.
You've been my best employee.
Really? How many employees have you had? It's called sucking out the air.
No, that's what you get.
That's how we get on.
Once upon a time and long ago.
Kitty. Oh, who's that?
Who's that? Past, I used to
I love my Willow.
Once upon a time.
Oh, come on. Yeah, there you go. Come on down and look. There you go. Good kitty, kitty, huh? Good kitty, kitty.
So, hi, baby. Hi, baby. There we go.
I have to bring him back down here. I keep bringing him down.
Come here. Come here.
I know.
Come
on. Okay.
We're in the forest.
We're in the forest.
Oh, you want to go back up? Oh. She's like, you just put me next to a monster dog. Yeah. Oh, poor thing. How are ya? So, I'm gonna,
Once upon a time, and
long. And it's Cadia waiting for Bobby. Such a good girl. She loves you, Bobby. Yeah, I love Cadia. I gave her a blanket because it's cold outside. I see you. I see.
Get the bones.
Get the bones. Get the bones.
Get the bones. Come here. Come here.
Bobby, what are you doing?
Rowing my ship.
Oh my gosh, it's a pirate ship.
Oh.
Morning after the storm, all day.
I think it's been 2 days we've had to deal with it. But gosh, it's pretty now. It's cold. The stream is running hard.
Okay. Walking. Start walking.
Ginger, where are you? Where are you going, huh? Run. Run.
Oh! Where are you going? Come on. She
blends right in. I know. Get her, Cadia. Get her, Cadia. Ooh.
What are you doing up there, Chris? What is that stuff?
Just monkeying around.
Only this scene, I'm hoping. Well, let's just see where the screws are. So water gets behind it, runs right into those screws underneath. It's over.
Cadia, you want to go up and help him?
Yeah, come on, Cadia. Give here for a ball. Oh. I can't believe Cadia got it here. Oh! Going down.
It's dark. So
oh
much.
Oh my gosh, Chris, these are good. I can feel the magic in all of them. One of them I threw out.
I think that fire has more smoke than flame.
Oh, who gets the little one?
Where are you coming from, Bob? What are you doing?
Here, look. Who gets this one? It's the V. You could do this for your when you do your witching well.
Give the young Jedi.
Oh, he's doing his own. Larry's got his own going on.
That's for little water.
Okay. That's for little water. Oh, same place. You sure that? Trimming what?
Any wand.
He's trimming. He's trimming the wands. This is how he does it.
Le magic.
Le magic in front of the fire. We're all here watching him trim his wands. It's the gypsies on the mountain.
Hey mom, can I get the video?
This is how you make.
You're in there. Good one. This is our fire. Oh my God, this is beautiful. Here comes Larry. He's coming down. Here's Bobby.
So, who's the last one in the freezer?
Here's Kimmy.
Chris?
Huh? Maybe me.
I left that little chunk of it?
No, the freezer was wide open.
Oh, I left the freezer open? No, I closed it.
I might have done it.
You know, well, then because it's my fault. That's how you get a call back.
No, that's how you get cold.
How else am I going to get attention?
How else do you get attention? You gotta do something bad. You gotta do something bad in this family.
Hey,
you get attention. That's like, man, that's the only way we get attention
I'm
here.
I'm a little kid, you know. I gotta be creative.
Might have been my thing.
That's really
cute. I might have done it. Here, this is my glass. I'm pretty sure I did it. Chris dumped me a fence today. We're going to show you tomorrow when it's a little bit lighter. But oh my God, it was beautiful. That might go on my fence. That might have to go on my fence.
Oh, you want this one?
Yeah, because it's beautiful. Unless you want it.
I don't know. It looks like I got some mean wands here.
I know. This is cool.
Some mean wands.
Mean ones.
Look at this one.
Which one again? I need
this one, this one. This one and this one. Those are good ones.
Where's the bad ones?
That'd be down here.
Where's lower then?
One bad one.
I love you, Chris.
I love you too, my mother.
I'm so glad you're up here for Thanksgiving.
Me too.
This is too much fun.
I've got good ones.
You got good ones. I have good ones and bad ones too.
I mean, there's not too many bad ones in here.
There's no bad ones. I tested them all. They're all good ones.
They're all good ones, right?
Yeah. If somebody makes some bad ones, they're in trouble.
Only good ones.
That's right. Oh, nice. That was a nice light.
We are always saying that. That was the biggest joke. God, dude. Tony used to just get this look on his face. What magic story? You know what magic story is?
Good times. Alta next door, she's spitting out a bunch of shit she wanted to do at her house, and she's like, blah, 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 blah. I'm like, oh, hold that thought. hold that thought. And I run back to my house and I grab a wand and I'm like, here you go, make it happen. You just gotta learn. And she starts sitting there. I'm like, no. You gotta do it right, Alta. If you don't do it right, nothing's gonna happen.
You teach them how to switch your wand.
It's swish and flick. It's swish and flick. And then she's sitting there and she's like, yeah. I'm like, that's it. Swish and flick.
I'm happy.
That's how I ask. Are you cold?
No, not at all. I'm totally happy. I have a fire. Look, it looks so pretty out there on the trees. Oh my God, that looks beautiful.
All right, I gotta grab the big clippers. Are you guys ready to go?
I'm not leaving here. I'm never leaving.
Never.
It's too pretty.
I can't forget these. I got them in my truck right now.
Oh, I love this. Oh, how beautiful.
The more magic, the better.
Oh, the more magic, the better. Did you hear him?
I believe in magic. I've seen things happen that I just can't say, no, that's not magic.
Here's Chris's fence. We're coming around to Chris's fence. Ooh, it looks like it's going to rain. Yeah. Look at his fence. Oh, that is very... Can you see it? I can't see it.
No fence.
He made it look good. Go to the other side. Oh, there it is. He has a secret pathway here. Perfect, Chris. Trees of green. That's wonderful. Oh, you put the log there. Good job.
I watched them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself.
My son with my son.
What a wonderful world.
That was fun last night with the fire.
You got one.
Ooh, it's wet.
You got a nose load to hold, you know?
The colors of the rainbow. Oh, as well.
So pretty in the sky. Are also on the faces of people passing by. See friends shaking hands, singing, how do you do? They really say, I love you.
No?
I hear babies cry and I watch them go. They'll learn much more.
That's a good one. He's a good one. I don't think I've ever gotten in the backyard.
Yeah, right?
Yeah. These are cool.
The net was right here, so you could see.
Oh, yeah.
It's going to be like kind of automatic. You don't need to talk to such a way.
Nice.
And the stuff is waiting for when you ready.
The cabin in the woods.
It is a cabin in the woods.
The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people passing by. See friends shaking and singing,
you know,
how
do
you do?
Ow!
He made a turkey.
I love you.
Sometimes you hold a little bit more than you used to do in trying to protect this. Let's go on. Let's go. Look at it. It's raining. It's raining outside.
Think to myself, what a wonderful moon.
There comes the last of the leaves, the gold. We've had so much fun here, Bobby. You're so cool. Yay! Get ready to eat. I'm making Thanksgiving movies! Yay! We're gonna have a little peek watching football. It's Thanksgiving! It's football season! Yay! Stuck in the wood. Larry's cooking the what?
Stuffing.
There's the turkey.
Here's his pies.
Here's his pie. Ooh. There's got pies going on. Yay, where's Chris? What's Chris doing?
He's getting firewood.
Where are you, Chris?
Fire delivery.
Oh, he's got the firewood. He has to go around to all the piles and around the yard and find the dry ones.
Here, and,
whoa.
I was trying to show off the video.
Don't be looking at my onion.
Making me cry. It's so nice. Oh, hi, honey. Football Thanksgiving Day.
Outside for a walk.
Creating buck naked underwear, the most comfortable underwear.
Yeah, Duluth.
No pinch.
I like Duluth.
No sweat.
The most comfortable underwear there
only
is.
Only at DuluthStores@DuluthTrade.com.
Is there anybody that's ever bought that?
The most comfortable underwear there is.
Oh, pretty kitty. I'm not going anywhere. I'm not coming over. Hey, kitty, kitty, kitty. Where is she? Where is that ginger? Where'd she go? You know? Oh my god, what is this? This is the grow room. Holy shit. This is a bathroom being built. They're using it right now.
Oh.
Buses. They're both licking her. How funny. Stay awake, Cadia. He's mine. He's mine. Pretty kitty.
That's rare. Not for speed and quality.
Kitty is
rare.
Martin will kick it away. She's licking her lips. Hey.
What happens when you bring Willow in the house?
Oh, there's no way. That's two cats.
Oh, it's over here. Another cat.
Tied up with strings.
What?
Oh, that cat.
Where you go? You can open it. You can open it. I'm going to let him go home.
Who closed that door?
Oh, Willow. Okay, home we go. Happy Thanksgiving, Willow.
With noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on
you know
their
where
wings.
You're going. You know where you're going, huh? Just the house, huh?
Girls in white dresses
forest,
with
huh?
Satin sashes.
Yes, you are.
Snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes. Silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few.
All right, we're putting you in bed.
Things.
Okay, good.
When the dog bites.
We've been busy cooking, cooking, cooking.
58 degrees.
Oh my gosh. Alan.
I certainly remember my favorite.
I did perfect.
Yay. Okay. Whatever you want to have, you got it. Some mashed potatoes, they're getting it ready. Woo! This is Bobby's special potato recipe. This is Larry's turkey and muffins and his pumpkin. Oh, his vegetables are in there. Where's your pie? Ooh. Oh, and the pies are baked. Oh my gosh, we are like in heaven here. Cadia is waiting for her leftovers.
On my nose and eyelashes. Silver white winters that melt into springs.
Here it is. Came in last night, he left for the evening at 8:30 and drove back a half hour later. His truck was broke, I'm happier. I'm glad you came back. I know.
The truck said no, I don't want to go.
So the cat was up on the dash.
Cat got lost last night in the woods. It started, yay! What was it?
Coil.
It was a coil, just like you thought.
That truck has two coils.
Oh, man.
Yes.
Yay. Yay. Good job, you guys. Oh, Ginger. Ginger's going home. Goodbye, Ginger. Not in the car again. Bye, Chris. We love you. Hi, kitty kitty. We love you. Happy Thanksgiving. Drive safe.
I got the gate.
Yeah. Oh, it's a burn day, the first day they've allowed it. Bobby's got a pile. Oh my gosh.
It's that top right there.
Whoa, there it goes. Oh, they waited for me. Yay. Cadia, what do you think of that? Huh? Yeah.
No wind.
No, it's perfect.
So I think part of the bird thing is with the air quality.
Oh, okay.
It says air quality.
Yeah.
Stick, you know, and then dry.
Are you going to stick to the fire? Bring it to the fire. Hey, don't take it away from the fire. Bring it back.
I wish it would dry out fast.
Oh, I'm sending smoke. Yeah.
What are you doing?
Trimming. I'm always trimming. Trimming, trimming, trimming.
Hey, it looks really
What's
prevalent.
That?
Good thing we put it right next to that dry pine. That's not super dry over there. But that's what the fire department said on the phone number. Burn next to dry stuff.
Burn next to dry stuff.
Burn on the dry stuff.
What'd you say you were doing?
I'm trimming, trimming, trimming.
What is that stuff? You're trimming firewood?
You know, I'm putting it into bags. I have my bag. See?
Wait, what's Bob doing?
Oh, God!
Shit. Supposed to have a cigarette in my mouth, not a drink.
Hey. Hey, who's smoking over there on that burn pile? Coming out of the pipe.
I'm being ash.
Oh no, it's snowing ash. It's Christmas. What are you doing, Bob?
No, I'm okay. Oh, well, I guess I'll take one. I gotta go throw more shit on mine now.
Like,
now that mine's going off.
Whoa. Hey!
Dump it. Yeah.
Wait for the snow to come through.
Yeah. Okay, now I'll be quiet for a second. fail. Gosh, that I woke up to. Okay.